I'm very much pleased with the hospital. The hospitality showed to us, myself and my family, I mean, there's good service delivery and a timely intervention for the treatment of my child. At least I came a day and had an appointment with the chief executive officer, Mrs. Samira, and for her timely intervention and the care shown to us was very much appreciated. The hospitality shown to us by the whole staff, everyone we approached in the hospital showed us that he's a very professional to the core. I very much appreciate how you treated me, how you treated my child, and I hope to continue doing business with the Sabri German Hospital Dubai. I appreciate everything from all this staff. Thank you very much, Masuma.
Hi, my husband's been in the hospital for 3 days now. I am a nurse myself, and I can say that the care that my son has received whilst in hospital has been of a very high standard. The nurses know exactly what they're doing. Very good control of cross-infection, and all the procedures are spot on.
Hi, my name is Satish Rao. On a few days back, I came down here with a mild feeling on my left side of the body, and when I came here at the reception, they all guided me properly, took me to the respective doctor, and they were very cordial, very helpful. I was admitted immediately. I was taken in because it was a severe case, and the staff, the nurses, the doctors, all have been very good to me. Everybody has taken care of me during my stay, and I feel much better now. Hopefully in a day or two I'll be discharged, and the experience out here has been extremely well. I'm very pleased and happy to be admitted as a patient here. Thank you very much.
She's my mom, and she had osteoarthritis. She came in with osteoarthritis. She finds it very difficult to walk well. Within, she can't walk less than 5 minutes. She's already tired, you know, she's panting already, and that's the condition she came in. Indeed, I can boldly say that the operation was a success, because now her leg was bowed, but I think now it's been corrected, and so many changes I've seen. Though I think it's the healing process is gradual, but what I'm seeing, it gives me assurance that she'll be fine. Right from the entrance to inside to the nurses, everybody is friendly. The service is quality service, excellent. I really enjoy it.
Одна из лучших клиник, которые мы вот вообще были по обслуживанию по всему.
The doctors done good treatment for him. Why? Because of they done correct diagnosis, and he had very external pain, and so at this in this consideration, he's very happy in the treatment, in the medical, especially of the knowledge of the doctors. And now he's why happy, because of his healthy, and well, also its medical services was in the high standing and excellent.
Yes. Hello, I'm Antti Rastio. I'm from Finland, and my son has been here in German Saudi hospital now 2.5 weeks. And when we came here, it was quite bad, but everything's going the right direction. So I want to thank all of you here in hospital. You've been so good. I'm very, very, very happy what we've been through here. No, not, but all the doctors, all the nurses are super good, and I'm a lucky guy to be in your hospital. So greetings, and if I have to mention one person, I want to mention Dr. Anwar. You are a great guy. a great doctor, and you are always welcome to my house. There's a chair for you, and also other doctors are welcome too, and why not nurses? So thank you very much, and that's about it. Thank you.
يعني طيحتك كانت شوي صعبة لأن أرفع عليه ولما ودينا المستشفى أمام خلاص الخيمة كان وضعه جدا صعب فا يعني كان يعني الحمد لله نحن دارتنا الموضوع نقلناه بسرعة المستشفى السعودي الألماني
إيه اللي خلاك تخش
والله يعني سمعت المستشفى يعني كنت أعرف عن المستشفى زمان وسامع عن الموضوع إنه يعني الدكاترة الموجودين هني ما شاء الله يعني كواليفايد ان تو هاندل هالكيس الصعبه لان انا يعني انا عندي خبره يعني عندي باك جراوند شويه يعني من الدكاتره الموجودين فانا لما جاني ريكومنديشن من اللجنه الطبيه اللي في الجيش اعطوني ديفرنت اوبشنز وان اوف ذا اوبشنز كان المستشفى السعودي الالماني فانا صراحه اتخذت القرار ايميديتلي يعني انا ما تاخرت فيه انه خلاص المستشفى السعودي الالماني يكون ذا تشويس
وعندي دخول المستشفى
الحمد لله يعني احنا دخلنا الوالد المستشفى كان يعني بحالته ميؤوس منها او كانه ميت ما اقدر ايش بس الحمد لله يعني بجهود الطاقم الطبي ودكتور باسم ودكتور عادل وصراحه ما قصروا بالحاله وبالاهتمام الكبير يعني دكتور باسم حتى في الويكند او في الاوف دايز ماله تلاقي يتابع الحاله
بسم الله ما شاء الله
وانا صراحه اشيد الدكتور باسم يعني ما شاء الله عليه
الحمد لله
انا اتكلم ودائما اقول الحمد لله ان اتخذنا القرار الصح بالمستشفى الصح
الحمد لله
ويعطيكم العافيه وما قصرتوا
شرفت بي
شرفت
بي
شكرا على سلامتك الحمد لله حسينا باهتمام كبير فاعطانا اريحيه فاحنا ارتحنا نفسيا من المستشفى ان شاء الله يعني ان ويل جيت جود ريزلتس
الحمد لله طيب كيف تقييمك لحضرتك لحاله السيد واصل بعد حضرتك؟
والله يعني قبل العملية يعني في فترة عملوا له قسطرة أو قسطرة تشخيصية كأنه فهل الفترة احنا قعدنا مع دكتور باسم أو هل اليوم احنا تعرفنا على دكتور باسم عن قرب فشرح لنا حالة الوالد وشو وضعه الصحي وانه we don't have any alternatives انه we have to go for الجراحة القلب هذه فاحنا ومن الدكتور من كلام دكتور باسم صراحة يعني يعني ريحني أنا فأنا ما اتخذت يعني ما أخذت فترة طويلة في أن تستدي ولا أنا يعني أخذ لي فترة أن تتيك السجن فمن كلام دكتور باسم أنا ارتحت على طول اتخذت القرار أن we have to go for
it.